Good morning, everyone. This was our routine for the few short days we were staying in this hotel on our mini vacation. Izzy normally wakes up around 7 or 7:15, but since it was a new environment, I think this is around 6:30 right here. We normally just wake up and cuddle a lot. I'm not really a morning person because I tend to stay up the night before overthinking life and just things in general, so I really just try to wake up as best I can in this few short minutes. We go straight into a diaper change, and then after that's done, we just get out of bed. Right when we get out of bed, we usually go fill up our ice water cups so that we can just kind of get woke up with that. But since we were in the hotel, obviously we had to go get ice from the ice machine, which honestly Izzy loved so much. She's so fascinated by the little things, just like pressing the button and the ice came out. I honestly love it. We just drink some water and try to wake up a little bit. We don't really like to rush into anything too quick. Oh my gosh, she's so cute drinking her water. She loves water so much. One of Izzy's all-time favorite activities is to put anything and everything into shoes. Normally, after we get some water, I make her a smoothie right away because she's always starving when she wakes up. But today a pouch will have to do, and honestly, she missed her smoothie a lot. Me and my sisters just sat down to order some breakfast because we knew it would take a while to get there, and we didn't want to be eating really late, so we just wanted to get that done right away. Can we also just take a minute to appreciate how beautiful my sister is right when she wakes up? Like, I don't know how she does it, honestly. One of Izzy's favorite things in the hotel was this Izzy-sized refrigerator. She loved that she could just open it by herself and see everything in there. So she decided to have some yogurt while we were waiting for breakfast to arrive. She's just signing please to the yogurt, and then she dips out. It was so funny. We just got some socks on so that we could go explore the hotel. And then I remembered that Izzy needed to take her vitamins, so she did that. She's always super good about it. Izzy just ran around the hallways and tried to get some of her energy out that she had built up all night from sleeping. And she just had so much fun in this hotel. I can't explain to you how happy she was the whole time. When we got back to the room, I tried to use this coffee pot to make some coffee, but I usually use a French press, so I was very confused the whole time. Then Izzy's favorite activity in the morning is playing stickers, and it's a super great activity for developing fine motor skills. My mom actually had a binder filled with sticker pages that my older brother had made when he was around Izzy's age, and Izzy loves to look at it. I mean, she would look at it for so long. It would keep her so entertained to look through all the stickers. So I just decided to make her her own. So I just stick some on and she sticks them on and we make a little collage of stickers. And then she helps me clean up all the stickers. I just got these Cocomelon stickers on Amazon and she loves them, but one of her favorite stickers in this whole book is this little cat with an avocado face. She just points to it and says, "Cotto kitty, cotto kitty," and it melts my heart. I literally love her so much. I cannot explain to you how much I love this little girl. Our food finally arrived and she got to try some cantaloupe and honeydew, which she's never had before. She wasn't super impressed by the cantaloupe, but she loved the honeydew. Honestly, it was very difficult to feed her without her being contained in her counter stool or high chair, but we managed to get the job done. And honestly, she just kept eating food off my plate even after I got her the same thing on hers. But that pretty much sums up motherhood, her eating off my plate even though she has the same thing on hers. Then I remembered that we had made a pot of coffee, so I just filled up me and my sister each a cup of coffee. Izzy kept taking her Aunt JJ some tissues and telling her to blow her nose. I painted Izzy's fingernails for the first time the night before, and look how cute they are. That was one thing that I could not wait for when I was pregnant, and I was so scared when I was pregnant, but I just knew that I couldn't wait to paint my little girl's nails. Snack time for this apple. Izzy was going through a growth spurt during this video, so she ate like triple the amount she normally does. I could not keep her full. Then Izzy just wanted to FaceTime her Grammy for a bit while I cleaned. It was kind of hard to keep it clean because we were only there for a few days and we were never at the hotel. We were always out on an adventure. But I did manage to make the bed. Then it's just time to get dressed in her cute little oversized dino sweatshirt. Then Izzy just played around for a bit while I went and got all of the stuff that I needed to do her hair for the day. She loves when I have to spray her hair as long as I don't spray it in her eyes. But today I decided just to do two little buns, I guess you could call them. This is honestly one of my all-time favorite hairstyles on her. Then we would just mess around and play on the bed for a bit. She is starting to get older and develop an imagination, and it's so cute. She puts her stuffed animals to bed, and I just can't get enough of watching her grow, even though it makes me so sad that she's growing up, and I just want her to stay so small forever. Then we just brush our teeth, which Izzy is usually pretty good at, unless she's teething. After our teeth were all clean, Izzy sat in this chair, and that's her doing round and round like wheels on the bus. But since we were with my sister, I just decided to braid all of her hair, and she has a lot. I mean, look how long that is, and it's so thick also. I don't know how she manages to get it brushed every single day. But we got hot, so we changed into a t-shirt, and we'll just change back into her sweatshirt later. And this snack was something that Izzy picked out at Winco, and she was super excited to try it. She thought it was super yummy. Izzy's other thing about the hotel that she loved, besides the mini fridge, was this heater compartment. She loved to hide all of our stuff from us in here, and it was a super fun game to see what she could fit in such a small space. Then we just ordered some lunch because we knew, again, it would take a while to get there, just like breakfast, and we wanted it there before Izzy's nap time. We just explored the hotel again. We honestly did this basically anytime we had free time, because Izzy had so much fun with all the space around her that she just got to run free. She's growing up so much. Look at her going down the stairs, standing up. Oh my gosh. When we got back to the room, I tried to paint her toenails, but she was way too wiggly, so we'll just stick to fingernails. And then our food came, but Izzy got stranger danger, so she cuddled up to me and went to sleep before she could even eat. Since she's used to eating before she goes to sleep, she woke up, saw the food, and was half asleep, just inhaling all of the food. So that pretty much wraps up our morning routine. It looks very similar when we're at home, except obviously instead of ordering food, we cook it most of the time. And instead of running around a hotel, we either run around outside or just play with toys inside when it's cold. I hope you enjoyed this little hotel morning routine. We had super fun making it. And If you did enjoy, it would mean so much to me if you subscribed and gave this video a like, and we will see you guys in our next video. Bye.